And also the mock test helped me a lot as well. You gave me the correct markings. Well, I would have highly recommend you to get the coaching from you because you give 100%.
Hey everyone, this is Satam here from Alchemist Academy, and today I've got Jay with me. Jay is one of my students from our Punjabi Nati batch, and she recently got a very good score in her Nati. She got 68.5 out of 90, so congratulations on that, Jay. And first thing first, Jay, what I would really like to ask is that you've not studied PT with Alchemist Academy, or you've not contacted us before. So how did you come to know about us, and why did you choose to study with Alchemist Academy?
Actually, my cousin recommended you guys, like especially you, Satnam. He recommended you that I should get coaching from you, like because he said like you are one of the best in Brisbane and I should only get coaching from you. So that's what I followed, and I'm very happy that I got the tutorials and everything from you, and it was great learning from you.
Second question that I have for you is, Jay, like you only had literally 4 weeks to prepare for your test. I think it was slightly less than 4 weeks, or exactly 4 weeks, I can't remember now. But we covered all your topics, plus you had to catch up with the other students as well. So how did you manage to prepare yourself in these 4 weeks?
I was scared at first because I didn't took the coaching before, and it was only 4 weeks. And after the first class, I was a bit relieved because you told me like it's not that difficult, and with proper guidance and the Nati portal that you give the students for practice, it really helps, because one of the questions I got from that portal only. So to be honest, I didn't study much during the first 2 weeks because I was busy with the job, but then after that I studied regularly, practiced the modules daily, and with the classes it helped a lot. And you also gave me an extra class because I was behind the other students. So, and also the mock test helped me a lot as well. You gave me the correct markings because I got similar scores in my real exam, so that was pretty accurate.
That's absolutely right, because when we did the mock test, I remember I gave you something around like 68.5 or 69, I can't remember what. And you got exactly the same thing. So congratulations on that. And lastly,
thank you.
What is your recommendation to anyone who's preparing for Nati in Punjabi, whether it is Brisbane or Gold Coast? What would you recommend?
Well, I would have highly recommend you to get the coaching from you because you give 100%, no matter, like, even you adjusted according to the time as well, because I had only 2 days a week, but you accommodated me according to the schedule, and you help a lot. You give...
I wish you all the best. And as Jay said, and as I always say, that if you're looking to train for Nati or PT or IELTS, look no further. Alchemist Academy is the place to be. Okay.
Yes, it is.
Thank you so much, Jay.